SodexoMAGIC Holiday Hope helped bring Thanksgiving to 750 families today. This is Morris Peterson, retired NBA player and Flint native's sixth year offering his time. He says it's something he wouldn't miss.
You know, this is my alma mater here, Northwestern, so right in my backyard, right in my front yard, you know, it's always great to be back here and serve the community.
The same community he grew up in.
We never judge anybody, we just offer our help, and that's what it's all about. That's why we got a special group of people here.
The special group of people, including himself, Antonio Smith, Mateen Cleaves, and Miles Bridges, with Larry Johnson himself coordinating it. Their goal, simple.
To bring sunshine, a bright smile to their faces.
Consider that accomplished.
You can see through the mask that they were just happy to be able to see those guys and also be able to get a meal for Thanksgiving.
It's all made possible by volunteers.
Young people from our school district, people from the community, people from other parts of the United States have come in to just bless Flint.
They can see another day and won't worry about what I've got to cook on Thanksgiving, like, or where I got to get my food from for Thanksgiving. They already got it because we're providing it for them.
Due to increased need, the amount of food given away this year was doubled compared to previous years.
By the grace of God, we have some people to step in, and we got this done.
In Flint, Kendall Keys, WNEM TV 5.